Yo, what difficulty you are on?
Insane.
No, we're not gonna do insane.
Come on, let's do it.
Let's do hard.
Okay, fine.
We're not gonna be able to get past insane.
Okay, let's do the new insane. Ones. Just do, yeah. You gonna go first?
Sure. Okay, unless you want to go first.
Something?
Whatever you want. Oh man.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, high already.
Yo.
Dude. He was smoking some marijuana.
Nice one.
Who is this guy?
I'm pretty sure this is the place before everything happened.
Don't have to wake up,
but open your eyes. What's the matter? Somebody hit you?
Well, no, you just woke him up.
Let me help.
What?
Oh, that's weird. Yeah. He's awake too.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. I have to imagine. They said hope made a lateral assumption.
Hope. They're not happy about
every
it?
Every dolphin is lost in blood.
Shit. Come on.
Hey, look at your body.
Hold on
a minute. What the hell is he? He's in, like, in that.
I forgot to play this game.
Hello?
No, I'm not here.
Does he know you're here? Just walking in front of him.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
It's nice to see other people in this game.
Huh?
It's nice to see other people in this game. Look at that shadow, though. Like,
man, your guy looks buff.
Have you been working out?
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, wow, your legs actually stay in one spot. You just rotate your waist. Like, this game got it right.
Alright.
I'm worried that the stress response is going to
affect the operation. I like how they start talking when you go right there. Right now they just try to play
that. Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Yeah, you better.
What the?
Ooh, this is the place at the very bottom. The last mission is. Where do I go now?
Where are you going?
I don't know where to go. Maybe here.
Hold it.
Damn.
Press or hold it.
Oh, you pull back.
Oh.
Okay. Let me open both. Alright.
Whoa.
See?
This game's realistic.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yo.
You got a girlfriend or somebody?
Check what he's writing.
How long since you've seen her? Honestly? I'm not even sure.
Why is this pen going through his paper? Yo.
How about you? Going back
are you
to
stuck? No, I lean into it. My guy just like has a seizure.
I didn't think I'd miss you this much. It's a patient.
start to realize they have. Will I run this game?
Christ, Waylon, hurry up! They're waiting on you.
Yeah. What's up with your face? What's up with his lips?
Yeah, right. Are you in space?
Cutting it close. Next patient's incoming in arterial spin.
Yo, why is everybody talking?
We need you at the front terminal.
They've been waiting for me.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job. Christ.
Aren't you here? You're sitting in that chair. Turn back to blue. That one.
Yeah.
Park. Finally. Where have you been, man? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We've got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I call it his chamber. Ask him to delay.
Well, then I already know this character dies. Because, the DLC is saying,
Mr. Park?
Wait, so is this the DLC?
Yeah, it's the DLC. It's like a DLC with an entirely new game.
You have two water.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Which one's yours?
Steve? The FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff.
No, what was that doing? It was a
buck. Hey, they're bringing him in.
Nasty. Yo, how about your brother?
That's my brother.
Help! Look at me, dog.
Oh, he's gay. Nasty. That's got a six pack.
Right?
I know you.
That's what happened. You work out with me.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat.
Why is everyone
watching
me finish work? Why can't we just, like, be nice?
Can you please?
You know?
5 seconds.
Can you please sit down and finish your work?
4, 3, 2.
Arterial spin back online.
He's practicing.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park.
Dick.
Don't expect anything but honesty, my friend.
You gotta retrieve your laptop from the server room.
You gotta go back.
They only give me categories.
You need to exit the room, sir.
I am.
What is he doing?
Run for it.
Watch. Watch. Something bad's gonna happen here when you walk out of it.
Let me run.
You run like me.
Yeah, I know.
Who runs like that? There's gonna be an animal here.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Yo.
Well, how'd you get
out? Yo, what? Wait.
There's a password.
Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance.
How did he follow
graduated
you?
Graduated cum laude from
you
Berkeley,
turned behind
but still
while
somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle.
Yo.
Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
How light? Yeah, how are you gonna get light?
Seriously, let me send the whistleblower.
I want the scary stuff to happen.
Right.
That's scary.
Oh,
now I can see.
Is he like the only one who's strong? They can't see you, right?
You wait right there.
It's like pitch black, yeah? If I was in there, I would just chill in the vents.
You're not thinking straight.
Sleep.
Let me make something clear.
I wouldn't.
I would.
You're trying to
raise a prisoner here, but I want to stay longer.
I'm going to give you a whole new something to be scared of.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
I'm thinking like everybody's like dying.
Look at my shadow.
Hey. Oh, just got down.
Help me, please. I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I sent. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button.
You're such a liar.
Don't do that. Why did he say push the button then?
Oh, you know you're right. I saw him.
Now he's locked in, right?
He's got his batteries on.
Can't you talk until that you're not? Okay, stop teabagging everybody. Come on.
Yeah. Nasty.
No, I think you just gotta go back. There's no way to get around.
Battery. My lucky day. Alright, let's go back. Thank you. feel like it has something to do with that door over there. I can't go back.
Here.
So it has something to do with this area.
Wait, look up? No, like, right over, yeah, just keep going.
Maybe this vent, right?
Yeah.
But maybe that guy has, like, a key card on him or something. Outside is, like, right there.
Yeah, right. I don't know why he doesn't.
So I can't, like, break a window?
Right.
Maybe they're bulletproof windows. Wait a minute.
Look up.
I think you maybe. It has some. It has to have some.
No, then if you can't, it's not there.
Maybe it's this way.
Yeah.
There you go. There we go.
No way.
I know it, wait. Damn it, hard to find. Are you ready there?
I think we can go down?
Yeah.
Walk through without the night vision. Yo, that's sketchy.
Honestly, it would have been, this game would have been so much cooler if they like maybe made it a little bit brighter and then took out the night vision. Mm-hmm. Just so you can actually like see enough and then take out the night vision.
Where'd you go?
Who's down?
He's over there.
What the hell is he making? Yo, bite me. I'm hungry.
Bite me, I'm hungry.
He's just trying to make food, that's all. He's hungry.
Wait, he's there?
He microwaved his head.
No
Don't
way.
Us. I love him.
That's nasty.
Okay, this place just got overrun and he's already like eating.
But what did he just okay, come on, they should like make it better at least. Does he know you're there?
Yeah.
Just imagine one of those guys just grabbed you. Is anyone gonna chase you?
Yeah.
Where?
Right now, the game just started. It's like, kind of like you're supposed to get to a place. This is here. Yeah. Let's
go right. I'll make sure to come there because there's a lot of walkers. Don't peek.
Hold on!
You need key.
unlock the handcuffs.
Yeah, you need a key, so go back. Most likely you'll be back.
Maybe I missed a key.
Make sure to, like, oh, right there. Oh, that's a battery. That's better.
Battery.
Maybe it could be in a locker, you never know.
You can hide in that.
Oh, so, like, you can't open it?
Let's go back there. I feel like there's someone here with me.
Right?
It might just be me.
There has to be a key.
Guess I'm going that way. You wanna play from this point?
Sure.
Okay, so don't press triangle ever, because that reloads your battery, and then let it reload the battery by itself. When you're standing still, R2 and L2 are to lean.
Yeah.
Like, and you go against the wall. And yeah, the, like,
how do I...
the night.
Okay,
fine. That's to zoom in, then L1 is to run. That button is night vision. And the square is to, like, pick up
what
stuff.
The fuck?
Keep going. He's hungry.
Yo, chill, cousin.
Chill, cousin.
He's coming for you.
Chill,
climb. Where do I go? Yo, chill, cousin.
Can you climb? Check. I'll be right over.
Frick you. Get out of here. He's like naked.
I know. People are naked in this game. These big balls. Not bad.
I'm coming in.
Keep walking.
Yo, I'm scared. I don't want to.
Just go, don't be scared. With your camera, almost. Find the locker or something to hide in.
Where? But he's coming.
Just stay out. Stay out.
Mine! Chill, cousin.
Run, L1. Run. Oh, yeah.
I got raped. Get up, run. No, do something. Oh, my. Yo, I had no clue he was gonna turn. Holly, how did he even know? Bullshit. I wish you can just, like, punch him like this between the fingers. I totally forgot how to run. I was trying to do, like, the sprinting. Oh, there's nothing there. And he's coming, please.
Yeah, leave me alone. Where do I go? Leave me alone. No. Resolve.
We switch every death yet? Okay. You gotta know how to play this game. I think there's a locker right by where you ran. I wanna go to that locker.
I made it! I think he's safe. Can you climb up? I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Did we check this? Did we? Okay. Okay, so the music gets louder when someone's there.
There this. He's going back.
Okay, I think
make
there's
your
a
way and go to the room. No, okay. He's protecting the hallway. You gotta go in the room. Yeah. Keep night vision on.
Yeah, I forgot how to do it.
You don't have to zoom in, just go to the right. Okay, now.
He's here.
Don't show yourself. Start moving, go.
Where's he at?
He's over there.
Over here?
Yeah, he's towards there. You should have gone. He's going to. Oh, you missed your chance.
I know you're close.
Go back to that spot.
Bro, dip,
good, good,
bro.
You gotta make it.
Yo, you
track.
I got hurdles, boy. I was a track.
Yeah,
but
no vertical.
Yeah, what's up? Wait, did I make it? What's up? Okay, let's just maybe we'll find some, okay? Yo, that guy is crazy.
Open that door, what is it?
You were here,
oh, yeah,
might go back. Okay, you're not just gonna do a YOLO run? Should I just run in?
Come on.
Break his ankles? Yo, where's this kid at? Yo, where's he at? I'm scared.
Careful with your night vision. Going.
Is he here?
You're good, go. Yo, watch, he's gonna jump scare on the corner. Keep going. Check night vision. Look around.
Yo, chill cousin. Come on. Okay, wait. Okay, but now we know where to go. Because there's a door you can open. That's probably where the key is.
You need a locker.
Yeah, I know. I can't. They put a locker just in the middle of the hall.
You know they check the lockers though, right?
Yeah.
I
think it's safe. Can you climb up? I'm coming,
Cooper!
Bro, we can't get past this little frick.
Feed me!
I don't want to feed you.
Just suck a donut.
Oh, he's coming. You stay alone. Holy crap.
Yo, he looks like, guy from Walking Dead. What's his name?
Daryl.
No, not Daryl. Rick. You think he gets a beard? I don't know. looks like this.
I'm scared.
Okay, don't go, because the mine did that. Go quickly. You check them? Okay, no. Go.
Slippery.
Did he,
yeah,
did he just say dinner bell?
Yeah, he saw me, dude. Yo.
Go.
Close the door.
Close.
Press square. Oh, he's right there.
Hey, is
there the no, he's right behind me. He's right behind me.
Can he open
he's right
it?
He's right behind me.
There has to be one. Really?
Yeah.
No.
Other bed.
Square.
Oh, why did he know that?
No. Yo, you broke him. Yeah, you broke
him. Close the
door. Close.
No, that just saw lockers.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Well, okay, just do that same strategy. That's perfect. But next time, like, get quickly under the bed.
No, there's lockers right when you open that first door to the right.
Is there?
Yeah. This fuck hard. This guy's too hungry.
Hey, he just wants food.
Can't blame him.
Okay. Hey, cousin, what do you want? You want me, cousin? Does he even notice me? Right there. Hi. I got dinner.
What if you just chuck her rock at him?
Okay, he's in there.
Oh, there he is.
Where's he at?
I know.
Yo, bro, he disappeared. Where's he at? Oh, he's right there.
He's coming back up.
Is he?
Yeah, back up quick. As far back as possible.
Hi. Oh.
Okay, start moving up. You're still behind the doorway. Okay, go on the spot I was in.
Attacked me when I did the. Shall I lure him into you? food. So he's here.
Is it the trail of, like, blood that maybe they'll follow? Start moving up.
More.
Dude, I dare you. Keep going, Joel. Don't be scared.
Yo, where's he at, though?
I think I just saw him.
Where?
He's on the other side of that, like, door over there.
Over here?
Yeah, but he just went down that doorway, so he's probably gonna come up the doorway close.
Run,
fuck?
Run,
what
the fuck? Run. I'm sorry.
Is he chasing me? Yeah, he is.
Oh,
shit.
Get up.
Oh, you're lucky. Here, I'll be taking.
No, I got it. Chill.
So I think I need to jump over.
I know.
Probably too much exercise.
Major balls right now, that's cool.
Well, we're the ones doing it.
True. He's gonna come back with me.
He's beat. Oh no, there he is.
Where is he?
Keep going. Keep following. Because then there's a locker. You can mind going in front of you. You can go into the locker, then he'll walk right past you. Come on.
In here?
Through the door, come on. Get you right. Blockers, hide there.
Oh, this is scary.
Here, let me see something. Okay. Yeah. Watch that door. Yeah, okay.
Oh god.
Let him walk past this. Yo, if he checks his lock.
If he checks, it's so unlucky right there. Okay, you're good. Wait, you gotta hear.
Should be good now. Okay. Keep going. Close the door.
I'm trying to.
Square. Press square. Keep going. We're on forever. He's gonna come back.
I'm checking.
Okay, do you know? Is that door?
I hear him.
He's on the other room. Oh no, he's right there.
No way.
Night vision.
I'm not gonna go right in out there. Okay,
should I go? Yo, we're so low on batteries.
I know.
We have one left. What are you doing?
Checking.
Can I try jumping there? Well, that's the first room we were in, I'm pretty sure. Reload. Oh, yeah, it is. Losing winds, no locker, we just have to jump in here.
Should I go in here?
Yeah, do it. YOLO. Yeah, he's out there, so you're good. Go right.
Right?
Wait, what?
I see him. Can we go right?
You gotta go back in there. Back.
I can't. Ooh.
You gotta go quick. You gotta get under the bed. You gotta get under the bed.
No way. Say one look.
Get under the bed.
Say one look.
Get under the bed. It's quick.
Hey!
He's here. Can I visit on?
Hi.
He's gonna check our bed now.
No way. Yeah.
You check the other bed, are you good?
Yeah, I'll run, you.
He's checking another bed.
No way.
Yo, what if he walks over
if
here?
If he walks over here, that's gonna be unlucky. No way. Just go out the door.
Whoa, we're so lucky. Okay, get up, get up. Now's our chance.
Just like you.
Wait. Let me see this.
What?
You kidding?
No way. I was about to say, what if he came right through the door on her left?
Holy shit, are you serious?
Oh my lord.
How does this happen?
I was gonna say, watch him, come right up. That's so stupid.
Do you want me to try some stuff?
Yeah, sure.
How the hell did he... He went in there and then comes right back out.
Yeah, I know. I'm always right about to say, I'm like, I'll watch him come right in back. But then... He came in.
Bro, we have no battery. No way we can make it through there.
What?
We're gonna be going in there blind. Cause like, look at we have half a battery.
Just don't use it.
I have to.
Just use it for like a couple seconds so you can see. That's it. No, you don't need to use it now. You're good right now. Hey, he's in that room.
I need this away.
It's scary.
Oh, here he comes. Here he comes, bro.
Oh, God.
No, he did!
He did! Where are you going? Where are you
going? I don't know how to see anything. Boy, I
kicked
him out!
Did you?
No,
he did! Oh, no, no! Okay, I need a hide.
I kicked him out.
Yeah, check behind you. He's probably not running.
I'm not hiding.
He's fine.
No, we're good.
He's right there.
We're all good?
He's right there.
We're all good?
No way. You really break his ankle?
Oh, see, he's right there.
What?
He's here. Your heart.
Oh.
Oh,
no way. No.
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 The beast is
here. Oh, are you still running? No way.
I'm running for it. That's it.
Yeah.
You're a little swag.
You have to.
You have to.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's lock this. You made it fun. You checked the other locker.
Nah.
I know what I want to do now. I'm kind of scared.
Slippery.
No.
Cole just said last one. There is it. But I can help.
No. Because me and you come go together, so how that would
So that wouldn't make any sense. Huh?
I don't know when to go, I'm scared.
I'm gonna text school saying that me and Haru are not gonna be at first. Okay?
Be like, whoever's last name starts with a G is it. Get it, because both of us, both of us, my last name start with a C, so it'll be clear. When do I go?
I have no clue. Just go out YOLO. It's YOLO. I think you're clear.
What is that noise?
No way. I think you're clear. Oh, no, you're not, because once you get out, he's gonna... Okay,
YOLO!
If you do go out and he comes in, you have to go in the other locker. Because he's gonna have to... You know, because he really has to check that. You're running out of battery, yo.
Yeah, I know.
There has to be batteries here. No.
If I get close enough, I can still see.
Mm-hmm. Because I would... Lincoln. Take out the night vision. Because they're light. Oh, she can just carry a light. Actually, that's true. Then you need an outlet. Oh my god.
I can't see shit. Yeah.
Why is he not going?
Far.
Oh god.
I can't see shit. He's scared. I don't know where to go. Because I can't see shit. I can only sit 2 feet in front of me. So right when I get up to him, that's when I see him, when he's up to me. I don't know. I'm too scared to get out. Because then I hear him.
Kyler's not going.
YOLO. Honestly, we gotta get through this.
You need batteries.
Look, I only see 2 feet in front of me.
Okay, if you die, then that's it. Yeah? What?
How the hell do we get out of here then? There's gotta be keys around here.
I know you're close.
He knows I'm close to far. Too far.
Yeah.
Too far. Too far. Leave me alone, leave me alone, you devil.
I
get out of here. Please.
Yes.
Hello? I'm at Howard's house. We're coming. Save We're coming me. At 7.
Save me!
I know, like, in between 7, we're gonna be coming soon. So it looks like you and Brendan have to decide who's in. No, we're not.
Mine!
You did not say that at 7. No, you didn't. Like, what are you saying? You can't, I can't. You can't decide when are we coming.
That's enough for today.
Yeah, like 7 something in between, 7:30. I'm not saying exactly 7. Well, so, well, you guys are deciding who's it, because I'm not being it, being Harvard or not being it.
Yeah.
No. Because. You two are gonna decide. Yeah, who's it?
Yeah.
No, between you two. Yeah. Because.
That's enough for today, I guess.
Because. Yes. No. Because I could.